boy is verified on Twitter.
I got the check mark. It's not a game. This is a game. That's the check mark's not a game. I had to kill two people in cold blood with Twitter reps watching.
You want to take this over? You want to take this over?
Believe in your dreams.
You can have it, man. Ready? Here we go. And I made sure to start the recording this time. So future YouTube watchers, you are welcome.
It's Nebulous NYC, right? That's it?
Yeah, that's it.
We got some fast-paced, high-intensity feeling each other out here.
Fire! Fire!
This slow walk-up just gets caught by the shine. And Joey kills himself. Yo, I think your tweet worked. We got two more viewers. Let's go. Welcome.
I ain't even tweeted yet. That's how good my
That's
tweet
how
is.
That's how good it is.
I have now tweeted. It has happened.
And it went up by one more.
Yeah. Now let's go. So, you know, maybe DJ tweeted it too.
Internet maybe. Quick to react.
All right. So DJ out a little bit here. Out ahead. Joey, no slouch. Well, not getting any favors from the Shy Guys there. The Bear's gonna take that stock.
Right.
Ooh, I got a shot at a gimp there. I don't know if I'm ready for a 3S money match, but I'm definitely ready for a 3S friendlies match. I don't know what they.
Yo, has next Apollo. Yeah. Third strike side event.
I need to pick a main because I do love me Yurian, but like Ken feels easier. But like Yurian's dope in third strike.
Falco is dope in melee as he gets that forward tilt.
All right, Joey's starting to run this ahead here.
Yeah, it's like definitely made up the lost ground from that SB before.
Putting SBT on the map again for like the bajillionth time. Oh. Calls out that side B. He's going to shine stall and look for a way back. Not going to get it.
Yeah.
All right. Me is Birda, for the record. Snooze new.
Yeah, that's me.
Yeah.
I'm working on my chun.
Yeah, he beats me pretty consistently, but, you know, I'm like the best third strike player ever, so it's pretty crazy to do that.
Yeah, you're actually MOV.
Yeah. A lot of people don't know.
You saw moment 37? That wasn't Kaigo and Justin Wong. That was actually just you.
Yep. Oh, DJ with the SD. So that slight percent lead that Joey's had this whole game, or since like third stock, is now full stock lead. Joey's gonna tighten up, dig in. Try and get some extra credit here. Waits it out, gets back with the side B. Looks for the get up attack, gets called out, side smash. Still living. Nah, just kidding. Alright, looking for the gimp. Yeah. You got punked, miss. You got punked, sir. Ooh, a jumping shine, the call out there. That was nice. Oh.
Will
drill shine. Alright, Joey, not doing anything crazy. He knows DJ, knows him well, knows the way he plays. He has to look for a more nuanced opening than like a bad recovery, because like DJ is gonna nail it every time. All right, so Joey gets game one here.
My question is, like, last time I was commentating and chilling at Nips, DJ won by playing Bowser against Beerman and Grants, because like he wasn't feeling the Fox Falco.
It's a good matchup. It's like, a really good matchup. It's like Joey, 60-40 Bowser.
It's like how often they play. Maybe Joey's Falco also kind of has the leg up here. I wonder if you switch off Fox if things get dire.
DJ coming out strong, stock one here again. Joey gets back, gets that neutral reset. Could be tough for him to survive this one. Oop, turns it around with the shine. Oh!
Yeah.
Joey respecting the ledge game for DJ there, backing off, letting him get back on. Looking for something afterwards.
DJ looking stronger this game for sure.
Much. Throwing out the Randy side smash there. That bear is gonna put him in. Oh, nope, he gets back. DJ's gonna get a shot to get back here again. Yeah. Oh, goes too high, catches the bear.
Not much you can do there with the Battlefield Legends either. Like, you kinda gotta go that high. Otherwise, you might just get, like, head bump.
Yeah, you need a high quality mangle for that.
Yeah. Oop.
Alright, Joey's got the setup. Avoids the sack. Does not avoid that. Yeah, they're up smash. Oh, look for that ledge coverage with the side smash. Did not work.
It was a good job playing safe to get out of the corner there.
A little gunfight. A little foot fight. Oh, just out of range of that down smash.
Yeah.
That bear kick probably won't kill. Oh, there you go.
DJ a little more content to stay away this game than he was on the last game.
DJ does a lot of things well, but what he does best is not get hit. Like, if you really need to play against him, he will drive you absolutely insane by just not getting hit ever. He's definitely not going to hit if you're standing lazy. It's not going to work. Ooh. A little too early with the drop smash there. Oh, Joey with the gimp opportunity. Does not get it again. DJ Wily, always getting out of those gimps. Yep, always patiently just drifting off stage out of dare range. Oh, that's one. Yep.
All right, Joey, like, really bringing it back this game.
Oh. Joey evades whatever pressure is coming there. It's the laser grab. Puts DJ on the ledge where he has been comfortable most of the game. Oh. You hate to see that happen. Yes, you do.
What even was that?
It was probably a fire stall gone wrong.
Yeah,
if I had to guess. It's tough on that left side, man. Alright, DJ's gonna take that momentum and run with it here. Oh, Joey gets back to center stage. But now he's in pressure. As I said, Joey's the kind of player who can take a lot out of a neutral win. He just has to get it. Yep. That was a solid, like, 25-26%. Ooh, another side smash. He's getting a lot of... Oh! Fishing for that.
Like.
Yeah. Ooh! That was some good thinking by DJ there.
It's one way to close it out, yeah. We'll tie it up one apiece in this best of five set.
Should be 3 out of 5, because winner semis.
This is 3 out of 5.
Yeah.
Pokefloats, looking good. Let's do that. Alright, we're going to Fountain. Ready?
Everybody's favorite stage. A recent poll conducted by Fox News said that Fountain Dreams, 100% of Americans prefer it. They never ban it, it's the best. This may or may not be real. I don't. This is just the information I have in front of me. So a little bit, a little bit more discipline here in game 3. Both games have been back and forth. Tight. Right, DJ out to an early lead again, but we've seen this before. You can learn a lot. A Falco player watching a DJ play, DJ and my Joey play. This is a really common matchup you're gonna run into a lot, you know.
Oh,
Is it?
I don't know.
I think I see lyrics. She's like hidden. What? Oh no, I was looking past it, sorry. Somebody's talking to us on chat from there. I was like, who that?
Damn.
What's that? Okay. So DJ comfortably out ahead here.
Yeah.
May have gotten the download over those first two games.
I mean, last game we saw Joey kind of fall into a hole and bring it back. So.
Yeah. But this is more than a stock hole right here. Although Falco's ability to combo is some of the best there is. Oh, this is with that shine pressure. He's gonna eat some dirt for that. Ooh, good angle. And DJ waiting and baiting. Doesn't get the up smash. Does get that bear covering the edge by leaving it.
You
give him an inch, you know. DJ does not appear frustrated or fazed by that. It's a lot more aggressive now, and that's scary. Alright. NY Joey having a hard time getting damage in there. Seeing a lot of nairs. Gimp opportunity. DJ successfully DIing back towards the stage there after that shine. Avoids the gimp. Yep, that'll do it for game three. Joey's gonna have to make some adjustments, possibly. Yeah, I don't know. DJ's the kind of guy who grinds down. Like, if you want to play slow, DJ will play slow better. If you want to play fast, DJ will probably play fast better. So it's, I think in a lot of ways, you just gotta stick to your script. You gotta think of the way you want to play, and DJ will work around you, and then just trying out things.
Yep.
Some Falcos love FD, man. Right, so a lot more dancing and prancing, a lot more neutral. Some buffer rolls, you know. DJ opting to shine lasers back. I don't know if he power shields. I don't know if that's a... Text the level 9. That's some good shit. DJ just stands super patient, covers the read. That was dirty. Alright, we are deadlocked here. Game 4. Just no problem shining those lasers. What's up? There's been some good stuff going on screen here. That angle gets him back safe. DJ has the stage. Calls out, beats the dare out with an up smash. Shit. Gets the soft bear, not enough to get anything else off. DJ put the pressure on. Joey setting up his combos. Gonna drop him below the threshold, give him the dare. That's a stock. That's some textbook shit. Alright, so this is a lot tighter than it was a minute ago. I feel like I've said that 3 times already. Oh, never mind. Fox doing Fox things, you know. Not hopeless for Joey. He's been able to tighten up, get these games before. Right, so DJ wearing him down, getting that chip damage. Pretty much the victor of every skirmish in the last minute or so.
Joey's gonna need some magic to keep his winner's bracket alive here.
Oh. It was looking real nice. Would have been sick if it worked, as they say. Oh, he's too high to laser. DJ's making that adjustment. He's up being way too high to be lasered again. All right, not unwinnable here, but ledge not a good place to be against Fox, especially you know. He's waiting for that bear or that. Yep, that'll do it. All right. All right, DJ takes a set. Winner semis is guaranteed at least a third.
Third.
Yep.